Nasruddin heard that the king has sent out a committee incognito seeking suitable candidates for qazis. Nasruddin took to walking around, carrying an old fishing net on his shoulder. When the members of the committee reached his village, it drew their attention and they questioned him about it. "Oh, I carry this net with me to remind me of my humble past as a poor fisherman," explained Nasruddin. The committee was impressed, and in due time, Nasruddin was nominated as a qazi. Shortly afterwards, those king's representatives met Nasruddin again and noticed that the net was gone. "Where is the net, Nasruddin?" they asked. "Well, you don't need the net after the fish is caught, do you?" replied Nasruddin. "We are often cheated because we get influenced by external appearance and don't try to know a person at a deeper level. Most people are quite smart and clever. They know what you want to listen to and accordingly modify their answers to please you. Smart boys and girls often wear clothes or talk in a way that will impress their future bride or groom. In an interview, the candidate often speaks what the interviewer wants to listen. In elections, politicians often present simplicity and honesty to impress the voters. In business, salesmen often first assess your taste and background and make their presentation accordingly to enthuse you. Don't get impressed by external appearance and behavior and get cheated. Understand a person at a deeper level before you pose trust on him."